Hi everyone. February 4th is World Cancer Day and we need to be together to face cancer. I'm a proud member of Chronic Myeloid Leukemia Advocate Network and we are working every day to educate and advocate to eliminate inequities and improve treatment access to all leukemia patients across the world. Today, as a USCC ambassador, I'm joining my voice to yours to make a global impact and close the care gap.